By the second birthday of a child, anybody want to guess how many diapers need to be changed? Do you think it's at least 1,000 diapers? Anybody think 1,000 diapers? Somebody think it's 2,000 diapers? Okay. Do you want to hear the exact number? According to the statistics that we have, that by the second birthday, 7,300. Almost losing my voice saying that. 7,300 diapers are changed. Another question. Who changes the diapers? How many think the husbands change most of the diapers? I got one lone man back in the back seat. Husbands, oh. How many think mothers change most of the diapers? Y'all not giving the brothers any credit whatsoever. I need you to listen now. We got two different numbers. One number is a minute and 36 seconds for diaper change. And the other number is 2 minutes and 5 seconds for a diaper change. How many believe that women are the best and most efficient diaper changers? I don't like y'all anymore. I don't like you anymore. You just not giving any men the credit. So between these two numbers, which one is the number for men? Which is the number for women? A minute 36. How many believe that's how long it takes the average woman to change a diaper? How many believe that's the time it takes the average man to change a diaper? Do you want to know what it is? The average, the 1 minute, 30 seconds, is how long it takes a dad to change a diaper. 2 minutes and 5 seconds is the time for mothers. Why that is. I know it's not good English, but I need to say it that way. Why that is. Could it be that the mother actually cleans the... I'm sorry. I can see the father up there going, oh. Yeah, done. Finished. Diaper hanging sideways. Oh my goodness.